Oh, back when you were like in your years of wanting to be in phase.
Right.
When he was a fanboy.
I was 14.
Guys, I'm currently 14.
This might be helpful. Look at your chat real quick. This might be helpful.
Okay. How's that help? I don't understand.
Yeah.
I'm confused myself. What? Oh, look, I'm Weasel again.
I'm probably freaking Billy again.
11, 5, 9, 7, 6, 3, 4.
Do you not understand that?
No. Oh.
Look
what?
That. Tell them what that is.
Oh, that's a fire step up here.
It's for Origin.
Oh, we don't have Origin. Nope. Mm-mm. No, because I'm cheap and I don't want to spend money.
Legit.
Yeah.
So, we've worked
that's
out a...
still not kills.
Come on, man.
So
it's free country, dude.
We've worked out...
Turn the power on.
We've worked out a strategized plan, and it does not involve this thing. We don't need this thing. This thing's, a thing.
You suck.
We don't need the double.
We don't need them. We just would like to have them.
It's like shoes.
I don't like shoes either.
Shoes are just an accessory. You don't need them.
Yeah, I don't own a pair of shoes.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
What are shoes? I just strapped a plastic bag for my legs.
I actually don't own like normal tennis shoes.
What is wrong with his voice?
Go feed this doggy.
Whose voice?
What's his face's voice?
What, mine?
He's country.
No, yep. Yours.
Mine?
He's Mexican.
Yes.
Does my voice sound weird?
It sounds like you've got like a dildo shoved up your nose.
Oh. I do. How'd you know?
You know who is though?
No, I'm just a bit sick.
Hitler's my uncle, you know that?
Time.
Why is there a skull in here?
Because it wants to be there.
There are three skulls.
A skull in where? Where are you guys? I'm confused now.
We're in the dog room thing. Hallway.
Then that means they're dead. That's why.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we need that skull.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, puppy's here.
Yay, puppy.
Y'all want to see my epic breakdancing skills?
No, don't do this, Preston.
I want y'all to see my epic breakdancing skills. Give me a second. I gotta hold this. Breakdancing cylinder.
You have an afterlife.
Crap. Crap. It's worth it.
You're dumb.
I was trying to show y'all my epic breakdancing skills, and I kind of screwed up.
No one wants to see your breakdancing skills.
Look behind you. Look over here. Look, I'm over here.
What?
Look at me.
Where you at?
Mother, is that you?
You're Jewish. We went the other way.
Oh.
Anyways, we need to get the worms.
Oh, I'm so dead. Yo, don't go down
there. No, we need to feed puppies. Stop killing that thing. We need to go...
Stop killing that thing, I killed about six of them.
We need to feed puppy, I want to get the health retriever. Stop killing them!
Your mom should stop killing them.
I'm gonna kill myself.
That made absolutely no sense, so drink bleach.
I will, thank you very much. That lemon scent.
Did you guys buy the door? I hate you. I went all the way around.
I didn't buy the door. Oh look, I'm gonna grab the warden's key.
Oh, look,
here. I tried
multiple times.
Too hard to
penetrate me, Mr. Key. Yes.
It's just too hard to keep down. No. You drink like a shot.
Yeah.
You drink like a shot and it just comes right back up. It's hard.
God darn it.
Yo, your internet is AIDS.
My internet is amazing.
I got an AK. What is this DL?
You host the game if you think your internet's any better.
You just got the blunder guy.
I'm not gonna host it.
Who got the blunder guy?
What's his face? What's his face? I called a free one.
Oh, I got the AK.
Same, we're twinsies. I love you, baby.
I want a gun. Put me at the box.
I got the PD.
I don't even have enough for the freaking box.
Who's got the blunder gat? Whoever's got the blunder gat, fess up.
Your mom had the blunder gat last night.
Oh, that was funny.
Aqua, you're gonna have to put your mic closer to your face. I can't hear you.
Why not?
Oh, I got the MTAR.
It's because I'm Jewish.
I got the PD.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Fucking racist faggots.
Yeah. Are you really Jewish?
Them's fighting words, no. Son.
I got the blonde.
Jewish is a religion.
So
would that really?
That's like saying Jewish, calling someone black is assuming their gender.
I'm not even lying. I just learned about this stuff in high school.
It is.
Yes.
Well, we don't count them as equals. How Hitler?
I fucking love Hitler.
Same. He's my third cousin.
I have blonde hair and blue eyes. That doesn't mean anything.
Oh, you guys getting, you guys,
hi guys.
That orgy in the corner there.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, don't go here. I'm gonna rape you, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Well, I guess I should consider this.
Yo, let's like, end our lives right here.
It's not rape if he sees it coming.
Let's see how long we can last in one corner.
Okay.
Wait, let me just come over here real quick.
You gotta wait till Weasel pops.
Two people in one corner. Y'all stay over there. We stay over here.
You, buddy.
You're Jewish.
You're gonna make Weasel pop.
Hey, come back here, face.
Let me get a point, dude. I have freaking.
Let the dog eat his food.
Let the zombies get closer. You're killing them too far away.
No.
He can't eat. Puppy
dude,
needs
penguin, get over there.
Get over here, dang it. Freaking Mexican. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here.
I'm lagging.
Well, here comes.
Oh, hey, it's him. Oh, God.
Preston, we're next. Preston, we're next.
I killed him.
Oh, we got him.
Oh, no, I think he got zapped.
My internet is amazing. You host the game if you think it's any better. Oh, look. Oh,
he's back.
Cool. Good. Your mom's back.
You wanted the box. Shit away.
Let's load up. Am I the only one that didn't go down there?
No, I didn't go down.
Oh, you didn't go down either?
Yeah.
Ah! I jumped off.
Shit, I went down like 4 times.
Well, I'm also hosting the Skype call, so that could be another reason why my...
Hey, don't you touch that box.
Go away, awesome.
No.
Wait for me, wait. You don't go on the gondola.
We gotta wait for
I'm gonna cut somebody.
No, we don't have to wait for anyone. I'm getting on and I'm going in 3, 2, 1.
God!
No, please don't.
Dang
you
it.
You have to say before you choose the AK?
Wait for everyone.
You know you have to say
wait for me, please. I'll give you money if you'll wait.
Why'd you do this? Don't.
Or I'll transfer all $1.30
bye, guys.
To your PayPal if you wait on me.
Dude,
I'm sorry. Oh, they gone.
Let's go. Call up the gondola.
God. Whose fault is this?
FaZe.
Definitely not FaZe's.
Fuck me.
Oh, God.
I'd rather not. Hey, do you have an afterlife?
Who?
No, bitch.
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, do you have afterlife?
Can you see the
fucking
blade
in here?
Yeah.
Get in here.
I will if you go over there and if you buy that candy on the wall for $1,000.
Alright, I will.
Alright, go do that. Hurry up.
Maybe I will. It's actually $1,500. So I can't afford it.
What do you... Not that. I was talking about this.
What?
The trap.
Did we finish that dog? I'm not even sure if we did.
I don't think we did.
Alright.
It'd be okay.
Okay. Now come in here.
Alright.
What are y'all doing? Getting the part?
Yep. You guys can call up the gondola and come down.
Yeah, I know. We just got down here. I'll revive
dude,
who you.
Everybody has a mic? I didn't even know that.
Yeah, everyone in the playing the game has.
Get the freaking part.
I got
dude,
it.
You're a noob. Get it. Come out. Sheep
me and born. Me and Preston have built this entire
let's
thing.
Go feed
by.
Let's go feed doggy.
Let's go feed dog. Let's go feed dog.
Feed doggo.
Doggy's hungry. The doggy's hungry.
Some right. Freaking
guys, we gotta feed Dolky. Get her over here.
Alright, I'm gonna copy and I get to kill it because I brought it over here.
Alright, you get to kill it.
Kill yourself.
I will.
Good doggy. Good doggy.
No, we need to put peanut butter on your balls.
I love petting my doggy.
Sorry, hot now?
Wait.
Oh, he got scratched
jump
nickel.
Up there. Yo, jump up there and knife, and it says hold X to buy something.
Wait, what?
It's called a fucking door right here that you're standing next to, you dumbass.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid.
Why would you open
no, we need to feed doggy.
He said jump and knife, and it says hold X to buy something. Yeah, it's the fucking door you're standing next to.
I did not mean to go afterlife, but since I did.
Yeah, and I'll power everything in here. Look at that zombie down there taking
I powered your mother last night.
Look at him. Oh, food for Puppy.
Puppy, dude, we should have saved one.
I did, he's right here.
He can eat me, I sacrificed myself. I volunteer his tribute.
It's because Puppy is dog.
I will because... take, ooh, fuck yeah.
It's because
hey,
Puppy.
Hey, you fucking queer.
I'm gonna
have to
die. I'm gonna revive me now.
I hope you fucking die, bitch.
Nah.
I'm too busy
feeding Puppy. Why you gotta force me to do these things? I'm just trying to feed Puppy. Now Puppy's gonna be dissatisfied.
Not even let me hit it once.
Oh, well, I'm...
Yes! I got the boner gat. Yes, sir.
I can show you... Ah!
I just got rid of my Galil for FAL.
Well...
That was a...
Guys,
fail.
The warden is coming.
Oh my god. Wait, I got you, bro. I got you, bro.
Oh, I can show you the
warden. Never mind, I only had two bullets left.
As I'm crawling across the floor, please provide
you me. Don't kill him. I'm gonna be really pissed with you because I just shot his head off and almost killed him.
I tried. I gave an attempt.
I got you. Don't kill a zombie. Don't you do it. Oh, the dog is done! Let's get this last one! That door's expensive as fuck!
Hold up, let me go do something.
No, it doesn't make sense at all.
Your mom?
That too.
Shining, shimmering starlights! Dude, do we all have AKs? Because if we do, we could be a freaking Taliban.
I have an AK.
We could start a terrorist organization if we all had AKs.
Look, so you know what my teacher said?
I have an AK-47.
Who has this? Who has this? Who has an afterlife?
I do. I will do
use
it.
Use that! Let's go!
Yeah, buddy.
You guys know what my teacher said?
What?
Don't
worry
about
it. Don't
do
this. Stop.
9-0-3.
Like, he showed me a video of him shooting the AK, and then he was like, before you shoot this, you have to say, oh, la, la, la.
That's wrong on so many occasions.
I'm gonna cut somebody.
Yeah, on occasions, you know, the terrorists attack more than
oh,
once.
Thank you, buddy.
Hey, open this door, dude.
What door?
Damn.
Where is it?
I got you, bro.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, hey, bro.
Let's go feed the doggy.
What happens if you stay in here while it goes up?
It doesn't go back up.
Or it doesn't? Well, I'm dumb.
Yeah. Mexicans yeah. Aren't exactly the smartest things I've ever seen.
Hey.
It's for horses.
The kid's talking. Holy shit.
That's Mr. Ruffin Cod.
But he fucking sucks.
My balls, every.
Yeah, yeah. Buddy.
Only when there's peanut butter.
He's got 1500 over the door.
I do.
I ain't got 1500.
Okay. Where?
I got 870. I might have to do something else to make them open the door.
Where Where are you? I don't know where you are. You're dead to me.
I'm here! Follow me!
I don't even know where you are. Oh, there
right
you are.
Here. Follow me! Follow Stud Muffin, right here. Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, Stud Muffin.
We were
supposed to go to the showers. Oh, no.
Oh, well.
I'm not Jewish. I lied.
Where's the other doggy?
Oh, it's over here. Look. Follow me.
Why? I got a horde of zombies following me, so we got a lot of food for dogs.
Open the door.
What door? Where? Where?
Open
where?
It.
Yeah.
Yeah, doggy.
Mexican florist.
I can show you the world.
Look what
Rock
I saw.
Box.
Oh,
Look
you're.
The doggy.
Oh, you're over
Bang.
There.
Because.
I have the LSAT.
Oh yeah.
Hey, no, stop.
Don't revive him. Don't
no,
revive
I'm not reviving him all the way, so he has afterlife longer.
Oh, I understand.
Oh, that makes sense. I didn't know.
Food for doggy.
Get out.
Don't kill him yet. Don't kill the zombie. Don't kill him.
I was trying to get him out of my way. They were being annoying. All right, I'm gonna.
Food for doggy.
Dog doesn't eat this fucking fat zombie. Swear to God.
Don't go up there. Don't go.
Stupid cunt.
Oops. I made a mistake.
Oh, wait, let's not kill these other zombies. We need to lure them out for doggy.
Oh, shit.
We need to lure it out for doggy.
Well, I didn't have much of a choice. I was kind of trapped.
I might speak to you, Beth. Just kill myself.
Hell no, you better let me hit it, Faye, you fucking cunt.
Bro, all I got is the worst gun in the game. You know, the PDW.
And the
really,
DSR.
You're gonna let this sit there? Yeah, let this sit there. You're wasting our time. You're a waste of time.
God dang it.
You're a waste of time.
I was a waste of. I was a waste of.
I got it. Fucking faggot. How does it feel? Oh, a ray gun.
You said a reg gun or a ray gun?
A reg. Egg gun.
Bird doggy.
Egg.
Hello.
Egg. You know the one that shoots eggs out? You know that one?
Oh, the wall.
Yeah, buddy.
Well, I'm going down and getting that thing.
What thing?
Oh, health me too. Retriever. I'm going to get my hell retriever.
I'm about to go get my hell retriever.
I'm going to go get
it's
Yemo.
It's a race to it. It's a race.
I don't even know where it spawns at. I forgot.
It's not over there, faggot. Uh-huh, bitch.
That is a way you can.
I just seen a, like, random afterlife thing. Just chilling there.
I'm gonna get there first.
I don't even know where it's at, but I'm following you guys because I assume you all know.
Straight from me mom's car.
I was probably conceived in the backseat.
Whoever gets it first and throws it at the other opponent wins. I win, bitch.
I don't even know where the heck I'm going.
Oh, I found out how to get the health redeemer. That's pretty cool. We should get that.
Wait, where is it at?
No. The health redeemer is a completely different thing. You gotta go to the docks. And you gotta kill every zombie. I'm a professional. Well, let's go up and add these. Wait, does everyone have a part?
Wait,
no.
Can I know. Boom! That's cool.
Oh, the part in the warden's office. The part in the warden's office.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The part in the lawn.
Here, let me pick it up.
Someone open the door.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
There we go. Let's go add these parts to the thing. Come on,
to the aerial plane.
The laundry room.
I think this person's already. I think this person right here is way ahead of us. Wait.
Why is there afterlife things all over the place?
Yeah, why is there an afterlife? Oh, someone's in the afterlife.
Go to the laundry room.
Oh, I'm in the I'm in the shower. I'm in the showers, guys. Let's go take a nice shower together with these dead bodies. I'm going to do it. Okay, I'll do it. I accept it. I accept death as my fate. Oh, I can show you my ass.
Please do.
I am.
I'm into that kind of stuff, man.
Is that 14? Oh my goodness,
I hope it's not.
What happens if we kill the warden with the health retriever?
You can.
Ah! You're just...
Dude, revive me. I got a ray gun.
I can't revive you. I'm surrounded by zombies. Yes, let me risk my life to revive this one.
That's why I'm staying. Oh my god.
I killed him. I'm killing him.
I got you.
He dropped the double points. That was nice.
Alright, so let's go add our parts on.
I just died on a nuke.
You're amazing.
Bro, why are you using that horrible gun? Get rid of that.
Dude, somebody grab the globe, you faggotron.
We don't have enough. Everyone's holding.
Oh, you
why are you guys going that way?
Yeah.
The cafeteria.
Cheese. I like cheese, dude. Dude, you're going the wrong way. God, you're stupid.
Oh, I am.
Hey, it's not my fault. I'm Mexican.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, my fault. Somebody opened that door.
Hey, can someone help me get double tap? I don't know where it's at.
I don't either.
It's down in the tunnels.
We'll take me down there.
Well, add your part.
We got the hell.
Add your part.
I'm following Awesome at COD. You're showing me where double tap is.
I'm not exactly sure, but I will try. I gotta buy the box first.
Follow the penguin. The penguin knows.
Hold up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get the clothes.
Yo, we're twins. Let me hit the box. Okay, let's not.
He said, okay, let's not.
I got the LSAT. Yay.
Hey, I do too.
Yo, we're all.
Wait, I don't. I'm lost already. Alright, never mind. It's all good.
I'm gonna need it closed and I'm gonna leave all you three here.
Why are you guys going up here?
I'm trying to find double tap. I'm pretending like I know where
showers.
I'm going.
It's not in the shower. It's not in the showers. It's over here. Stop following him. He doesn't know anything.
Would you be mad if I left you?
Please don't. Alright, go down. Go down and like. What are you doing?
We're by the hell's thing.
Is this double tap over here?
Right here.
Yeah, I found it. It's right there.
Well, where's the box?
Y'all better come to the plane.
The box is upstairs.
Oh, well, down yourself.
No, I ain't that stupid.
Well, I have a perk. It doesn't. I already have a perk. It's not fair. It's up.
I'm about to leave, you guys.
Okay, I'm about to turn on double tap if you want it.
Please do. I'm down here waiting.
Bye, guys.
Please don't.
Don't be like that.
Wait, did you?
If you love
dude,
peanut
the shirt butter, ain't even on it yet.
If you love peanut butter, don't do it.
I don't like peanut butter.
I hate peanut butter.
I'm allergic to peanut butter.
I hate nut butter.
You both can go in hell.
Ah!
You gotta do that awkward, weird, disgusting screams. To-
I didn't know Mexican sounded. Is that what Mexican sound like when you put them in a gas chamber?
No, but that's what Jews do.
Oh.
Actually, Jews are more like.
Jews are more like. Shower, yay!
Jews are more like, yay, I finally get a shower. I stink. I'm just going in.
I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, never mind. The infirmary's down here. Never mind.
Your mom doesn't know where she's going.
She probably doesn't. She's pretty dumb.
You better not hit that box.
Wait, I have to hit it again. Please let me hit it again.
Hunt.
I have an S12. Kill yourself. I'd accidentally tried it.
Take it.
Your mom, take it.
I'm not taking that.
Wait, can I at least get one more? I need one more perk.
I'm putting the thing on right now, unless y'all coming.
Wait, well, don't leave.
I'm hitting box one at a time, and I got the locket. Come on, guys, we can go.
Wait, I want to get points.
This nigga locked the plane.
Take me to the wardens. The penguin.
I'm about to leave in like 30 seconds.
I'll take you.
Go.
I'll go with you. Maybe. No, never mind. I don't have enough. I want enough to pack punch something.
Wardens.
This way.
Well, I'm about to leave, so.
Don't leave.
Go behind us. Go behind you. The door. I already opened the door.
Oh, wait, you already did?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I have to wait till I get 7,000
loads.
I gotta
unlock
this ship.
Oh, yeah, this way. What am I doing?
I found the box if anyone wants to.
Where did you go, buddy?
This way. Hey, this Tatas. Do you have an afterlife?
That's my thing. Can't say that.
Do you have an afterlife? That's my question.
I do.
Alright, good, because I don't.
But I think I already shocked it. I didn't. Alright. Stay there.
Yeah, let's grab this. We need that speed cola, though.
Alright, I'm about to leave for real, for real.
No, dude. Literally, we're grabbing speed cola, and then we'll be there.
Got speed cola.
Alright, wait on me to get mine.
I could have actually saved my points in Pack-a-Punch, but you know, I don't got any guns
speed
worth pack.
Cola.
Except for the AK. The AK is worth punching. It's great.
Pack-a-punching.
Yeah.
You call it punching.
Punching, you know. Punching it in general, you know, like literally just socking it.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, where is, where's the electric cherry and how much is it?
It's, upstairs,
how much is it?
I don't know. I think it's 2,000.
I got a pack.
No, I'm coming, dude. I'm right here. If you leave, I'm
gonna be... Wait, where y'all at? I'm lost.
The plane, nigga.
Where is electric chair? Electric cherry.
It's like if you're going outside toward the gondola.
Alright, I'm here.
I'm not. I'm lost.
Can we leave then? We're gonna leave, Todd, okay?
Please don't. I'd rather you not.
I'd rather we do.
No, please. Please.
I have the part, motherfucker. You better hurry.
Well, add on the part.
No, because as soon as I add the part on, it's gonna wanna leave.
Oh, are we all here? Alright, add the part.
No!
Hey, see?
He's not here, so go ahead, add the part.
No! I'm lost. Crap.
Preston, hurry up!
I'm hurrying.
I can't even get on the plane.
Preston, we're leaving. Peace!
No!
See ya!
No!
Hey, throw your Hell's Retriever.
Colin, Whee! I'm here with
oh.
you.
No, I'm here.
Me
hey,
too.
listen, when you fall, press Y. When you fall, press Y.
Well.
Why? What should
you
do?
You should have either whipped out a knife or a gun.
Oh,
I'm about to go get my person.
I have the L-stat. Yeah.
I do too.
I do too.
Okay. Oh, we, LSAT group, bro. Wait,
we're gonna start a terrorist organization called the LSATs.
If y'all wouldn't have left, maybe we all could have gotten.
And our main target are those filthy vending machines.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, those filthy vending machines.
I hope y'all both die there.
I like how you're the one who put. Ah, Shakira. Get away from me. Get away from me. You don't have rights to touch me. Who gave you the rights to touch me?
Where's the other one?
Don't whack me. Don't whack behind
me. The right to bear arms, because, you know.
Hey, guys, where's Speed Color?
Speed Color? That's a good question. When's the airplane coming back? Because I want to freaking...
It's in the warden's office.
It's coming back when I get 10,000 points.
Oh, okay.
It's coming back when I say it's coming back.
It's not coming back till I get 10,000 points and pack a punch twice.
It comes back whenever we get the gas and refill the plane.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't.
I was thinking he was going to make a Jew joke.
comes back when World War II is over.
The gas doesn't come back until both of us come back, and I'm not leaving until I pack a punch both of my guns.
Comes back when Hitler's dead.
Have fun
surviving. Fat nigglet. You fat nigglet.
I'm stealing my kills. I'm trying to pack the plane.
No, fucking take all of his fucking kills. Ruin his
life. Who's over here with me?
Oh, it's the penguin dude, me.
Yay,
it's the Mexican. You can use his border jumping skills to avoid the zombies.
You guys are fucking niggas. I hope you kill yourself.
I will, thank you very much. I appreciate that.
I hopped on the plane before.
No,
I
was... you, Todd. You're here with me.
Oh. I think I was the first to actually hop on the plane. I was screaming, "Get on, guys!"
Well, I was running up the stairs as it was taking off. Like, I got out there and I just see the plane. I was like, "Oh."
I was like, "Come on, guys! Why aren't there any zombies here?"
Because they're all here. None over here. Yeah, I don't have an LSAT anymore, by the way.
Come lay, paint me like one of your French girls.
Yes, buddy.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, hey, look, one.
Can you guys, like, come back so we can get some zombies?
Pulse.
We can't.
We don't even have any zombies right now.
We can't activate the electric chair. You have to be here, like, what, around? Penguin, step away.
It says right here. Hold Y to activate chair. Yeah, bro.
Why?
You hold Y.
No, you don't.
Hold X more
often. No, Y.
Well, I know Mexicans are retarded, but god
we
dang.
We discriminate against those X's. Regardless if the man's screaming at you, press X! No, you're gonna press Y.
I sexually identify as an X.
I'm sexually identified as an off egg
copter. Well, else that time.
I identify as an Apache helicopter.
Yo, I wish. That would be freaking amazing.
I identify.
I do not see a bathroom here for an Apache helicopter. Therefore, I cannot use the restroom.
If I die while I'm drinking junk, I will legit leave this game.
Are you out there right now?
I got your back, bro.
Do you know?
Kill yourself for
him. There's two wardens. I don't got your back anymore. Get out of here.
You know what? Fine. I'll just use the LSAT.
I don't have the LSAT no more.
Hey yo, if I shot the pack-a-punch machine, would it go out?
No, it doesn't do anything.
No, what'd be really funny is if you had an EMP grenade.
No, because you guys would EMP us the entire game.
Hell yeah, we would, bitch.
I'm out of ammo on my AK, so time to use LSAT.
Same, I have the exact same gun.
I had the LSAT, but I run out of ammo, so now I have a Galil.
We are now like the best friends, like. We cannot be separated now.
No, we're separated because you went to the fucking bridge without me, baggy.
I'm sorry, I wanted to go see France.
That doesn't even make sense.
I was hoping the plane would go to France.
Well, it went to the Golden Gate Bridge. Wait, where's that lead?
I was expecting that DIY plane to go all the way to France.
I don't see why it didn't, honestly. I mean, you know, if you think about it, the reason it crashed is your fault.
Down. Hi, bitch.
Dude, why does it say you're underwater? It says you're underwater.
I keep going down. All I wanted to do was go to France. This ain't fair.
How come for electricity it says it's 5 cents, but it's like a lot of more money?
It's like 2,000.
Look, right on the dang thing, 5 cents. Oh, really? 2,000.
I mean, if you think.
Well, I mean, this was like the '30s.
Yeah, I mean, if you think back then, 50 cents was a lot of money.
Yeah.
5 cents.
Because ain't nobody got no money for that.
For 5 cents, you better be getting a T-bone steak back then, bro.
T-bone.
Come on. A T-bone steak.
By God.
I want a steak dinner.
I'm coming for you.
I want a steak dinner with some mashed potatoes.
We ought to stay here until we have like $10,000 after pack-a-punching twice.
Alright, let's do that.
I swear to God if you do.
Alright, that's our plan now.
I have you 10. I'm going to get 10,000 before you all do.
Connection interrupted.
Karma, bitch. How do you feel?
Stop making me lag.
I'm sorry.
You ever heard of them lag switches?
Yeah, buddy, that's what I got. I don't know how to make one, but that's what I got.
I'm totally not lag.
I have absolutely no hammer.
Well, I'm totally not lag switching you.
Yeah. I totally know what a lag switch
is. I am the host.
Is.
Ooh, Max Hammer.
Max Hammer?
Fuck yeah, Max Hammer right here.
Oh, you buddy.
That's why, like, this entire time where you're complaining about bad lag, I was like, bro, You host the game then.
I will, bitch.
You won't.
I know.
You won't.
I hate all of you. I will never let.
No, then Aqua would end it.
Yeah, he would have ended this moment. Is anyone else there?
Would you have ended it the minute that the plane left without you?
You guys are just fucking begging.
We love you, baby.
Love you, baby.
Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me.
Yo, get ready for the wardens.
I have my pack-a-punch AK.
I have the voice of justice.
Oh, bro. Bro, with pack-a-punch, he died so quickly.
Alright, one's dead. Where's the other one? Oh, shit.
Right there.
Dude, you get on the roof and train?
Yo, what? There's three.
Yeah. I'm taking on one, you're taking on that other one.
No, there were three. I killed one by myself, and then oh my god.
Wait, is Bok down here? I'm getting rid of my
LSAT. Alright, I killed one, and...
You're a professional at this.
Alright, I killed the other one. Alright, you help me.
I helped you with all three.
No, one of them I got by myself.
The second one you killed, I'm the one who took off his head. His head helmet thingamabobber.
Dude, I'm gonna end up getting 10,000 for y'all.
Literally, I've already hit 10,000. This is not...
Oh.
Can you only have four perks?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, bro. Have you pack a punch?
Oh, hey. Yo, it has target finder. I'm sorry, but I'm staying until I get rid of target finder.
Y'all should, like, come back.
Well, I will after I get to 2,500 points.
I'll come back after I pack a punch my LSAT.
I'll come back after I have a small loan of 1,000,000 points. Look at that. Look at my points. Oh, come on.
I wonder if anyone's actually played that long to get 1,000,000 points. Is that even possible?
Donald Trump.
I have it called Xenon Minion.
Are you modding, bro?
I used to.
If you're modding, why don't you turn them on right now and give us all points?
I'm not host. Two, I don't have my RTH anymore.
Teleport them to the bridge a while. That was me speaking my language of idiots.
Yeah, you speak that a lot.
I should be live streaming right now. I really should, but you know.
My God. I mean, I was gonna record.
I'm recording this right now.
I was gonna record, but you know, my stupid computer doesn't want to pick up my Xbox gameplay.
I've just been recording since we started.
You have?
Yeah.
Oh my.
Yeah.
What about our conversation? Hey, did you get that?
Yeah. Someone should get me. Thank you very much.
Okay, I'll get you. I'll get you, even though I'm all the way at the bridge.
I'll swim back.
it's what Mexicans are known for.
Yeah. Wait.
No, what are the fucking
Brian, jump and swim.
You Mexicans jump over the border. They don't swim over the border because you all
they
touch
dig
us.
Tunnels under the border. What do you mean?
Exactly.
Brian, jump, dig.
Well, no.
There's nothing we can't do.
You know, shove about 20 of y'all in the van.
I don't know what Hitler was thinking. Blonde hair, blue eyes. Mexicans are the dominant race.
There's quite a few of them. They're everywhere you look.
It's only because you people fuck too much.
Yeah.
Stop stealing my kills, or I swear to God, I'll hit you offline.
I didn't even get one shot. I didn't even get one shot on either of those zombies.
Come on.
I almost have enough money to. I need like 40 more points.
I love these things. I should pack a punch this.
Your mom.
Huh.
Hey, you kind of need to get to the bridge to pack a punch.
I'd be there right now. Somebody waited about 10 more seconds. I swear to God, if you touch that mystery box one more time.
No, in all honesty, if you guys would have died and me and him survived an entire round, you would be right here.
Shoot
right
him.
Now.
Shoot him more. Did you get him?
A good weapon to upgrade, but we'd be right here right now.
All I have right now is a blunder gat. One shot at a time.
Oh no. Oh no. Me and Brisinger, we are like surrounded by zombies. There are so many. What are we going to do?
Thank God. I think you should pack a punch.
I got the F-13. I got the F-13. Oh, it's got target finder.
Yeah, I'm really dead.
Target finder's okay, I guess. I don't see how it would work on a zombie since they're...
God dang it.
They have no blood pulse. But...
Yo. What the fuck is that?
Your mom?
Yo, no, like, I heard the bridge. Like,
oh, yeah, I heard that too. That was, like, very weird.
Yo, look at this. Look right there. Look right
you know,
there.
Please hurry up.
Yeah, I told you. When I get about 1,000 more points, I'm coming.
I think they fished out my father.
Yes, sir.
Why is there just dead hanging bodies everywhere? That's my question. Like, how did
why
this
not?
Man go on the... How did this man hang himself on a cargo?
They didn't hang themselves. They're, like, in bags.
No, they're not.
Oh.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Oh, no, they're not. Oh, yeah.
Hey,
dude, the boss is giving me the same dang weapons. What am I supposed to do?
Where's the box at now?
Let's go back.
We'll
come back next round, promise.
Let's go back now. There's like no zombies here.
I need to pack a punch one more time.
You have 17,000 points.
Where's the box in the Citadel?
You're gonna get a lot more points if we go back, because all the zombies are spawning over there, not here.
Kill the last zombie, please.
No, save the last zombie.
No.
Okay, I'll just stay here. I'm more stubborn than you are. Thank you.
Oh, it's next round. It's round 14. You have to
come back. Prepared for it, baby.
Yeah, at the end of it.
I'm prepared for it, baby. I'm right here. I'm turned around. I'm everything. Come on.
You better stand up before you die.
Come on. Ah!
I sure are.
I shot its head off. Okay, I killed one by myself.
All right, there's two. I did help with that.
Dude, you know the
There's four. What, three right now because we killed one, but there was four.
The bridge is really far away. Can you see my gunshots?
Nope.
Help.
Put the triple fly up. You see that?
I'm helping.
Hey, what did you do?
Okay, I killed two. I've killed three.
I am alive.
Who died?
And there's a fifth one? What?
Yeah, every round you go there, another one adds.
What? Yo,
I'm down again.
You're under the ocean.
I can't get you.
It's alright.
It really isn't.
No, it's not. I'll wait for you.
Hey, Liz, is this pack a bunch of weapons? Oh,
look.
Come on. Give me that sweet nectar of life. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on, there's no zombies. You got this.
Come on. Okay. Let me try to fuck this, and then we'll get out of here.
I'm letting you have that kill. Alright, let's get out.
No. I got
my
sight. One more time.
Oh.
Okay, there. Do you want to pack again?
I mean, I'm kind of running out of ammo, but I don't care. Let's go.
You don't get ammo from packing more than once.
Oh, hey, look, it's an audience. He's right there. He's coming to view us. Hey, buddy. Ah!
What was that? Is that like the sound Mexicans make when they see really good tacos?
In your Steam picture, in your Steam. In your Skype picture, you look so happy.
Me?
Yes.
Yeah, that ended.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, did she dump you? Did you have your heart ripped out?
I was happy, like, really happy.
I feel you, bro, I feel you. I know exactly how you feel. It's alright.
I don't need women, I just need Xbox and Mountain Dew.
It's alright.
Penguin, come here. Hurry, come here.
Xbox Mountain Dew in my right hand.
Okay, I don't do that. That's nasty.
Go. I'm kidding. No!
piece.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Out of here. I hope we don't go down. We, that was sin. We just sinned. You feel bad? You feel bad? We just sinned. Preston, how do you not hate these guys, but you hate that one?
Because that one kid's annoying. Oh, you're back.
No, they haven't spawned. I think we.
Oh yeah, they've not even spawned yet.
They're gone.
I forgot. Everyone's got to. Everyone's got to be here, and we got to survive an entire round while everyone's here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, then we might not want to stay back here.
We might, maybe not. Let's go into Sinzel tunnels. Bro, we should have did an entire round using nothing but the tomahawks.
Gonna kill myself.
Yeah, we should have. Gosh.
That way we could have got the
return. I'm by electric cherry if you want to revive me.
I'm coming, dude.
Thank you, buddy.
Do not buy that door. Do not buy that door.
Buy
the
door.
My question is, where is the,
Thank you.
Jug.
Jug is on the other side. Here, follow me.
I need to get Jug. Over here.
Where's the box at? I was in the Citadel Tunnel.
Going down because I don't have Jug.
In Mr. Austin's film, out YouTube, so you like, guys don't fail.
What?
Me and Austin,
me
and him.
Oh, it's powered on. I was about to say. I mean, oh well, I don't have money to power it for that. I'm like, oh wait, it's powered.
Where y'all at?
Okay, let's go. Nowhere.
Your mom.
Your mommy.
How bad would that be if...
I'm coming after you with my AK-47.
Ghost lost.
Where did you go? Alright, come here.
Get the fuel, okay, get it.
What? Is this like a camping spot or something?
Yeah, you're supposed to put a bunch of, like, claymores down right here, but I don't have anything.
Get the fuel!
Alright, let's go get the fuel. You go up there to Citadel Tunnels, I'll grab this one.
I literally picked one, like, I walked past the one in the Citadel Tunnel as it spawned.
What?
I said we're staying together though, because you and I make a good team.
We do, bro. We survive.
Hi, guys. I found you. I found you, guys.
Get out of here. Get out of here. You're not invited.
I actually was just running through the Citadel tunnels to use the box, and I just happened to end up down here.
Hey, Mr. Awesome?
Yeah.
This is a quest for me and Dylan only.
Me and you need to stay next to each other.
I do know my name.
Alright. I just.
Your Skype.
Oh. He was like, how do you know my name?
And plus,
get on to a pod. It's up here at the plane this time.
I'm coming.
The fact that your thing was DYL, which spells deal, and deal is the abbreviation Dylan. That kind of also gave it away.
Maybe yeah, you're just creeping. Maybe you know you've stalked him before.
I found the
Can you guys come put your fuel on the plane, please?
No.
I can't help it. I was on the docks and I took the long way up.
Can't help it, I was on your mom. Mm.
That doesn't make... Why would you be on her?
Because she's a chair? I don't know.
Because she's a he?
I gave up trying to, like, insult you a long time ago.
Because she's a he. Why do I always die right there?
I found the warden.
I found the warden.
Don't worry.
He's currently pounding my face in, so...
He's currently pounding me. There's a fire sale. I'm about to die in the same spot again.
I'm about to go down, to be honest.
I got a fire sale.
Why did I make that noise? That's a weird noise.
No!
What does electric cherry do? That's my question.
Good question.
If you have electric cherry, make sure that you also get fast hands.
Hey, Cola.
Thing on the plane.
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh yeah, buddy.
I'm not putting mine on it until everyone's up here.
Speed Cola's in the infirmary, right?
No, I don't know where it's at. No, Speed Cola is down in Warden's office.
Dude, all of us are up here.
Johnny, I need to get Speed Cola.
Hey, put yours on. I'm keeping mine until everyone's up here.
Speed Cola is what gives you fast hands.
Wait, can you pack punch the blender gat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
The acid get is a thing that's an add-on for this.
Yeah, you have to make the acid kit. It's
guys, I'm getting bombarded down here. Help.
You'll be all right.
I mean, I have an afterlife, but that's besides the point.
I want to hit the box one more time, see if I can.
Come on, go upstairs, dude.
No.
Never mind.
I won't speed cola.
You won't speed cola. I don't even talk like that.
No! I'm getting speed cola. I may die here, I may take us all down with me, but I'm getting speed cola one way or another.
I think you're retarded. Just go ahead and put your freaking gas on.
No! Their players 1, 2, and 3. Wait, I'm 1. Their players 2 and 3 to put their gas on.
Y'all should put your gas on. We can try and ditch him.
I'm not ditching my friend.
Dude, he's got the last gas. He can't put it on. He has to put it on to make it go anyway.
Mwahaha.
Yo, Cod, put your gas on.
I already did.
Oh, we need some max ammo in here. Kind of low on ammo. Just a little bit.
Mate, can you come
buy or sell? There you go.
Come on. No, I can't give up.
Aqua, you better back off.
Dude, the AK doesn't have good ammo count.
It doesn't, but it's strong.
You got the executioner.
Yo, we're twinsies. Actually, no, we're not, because mine is packed.
Darn it!
Yo, hurry your butt up and get up here, yo.
My anus is covered.
You're about to be gaping.
Gonna kill myself.
Alright, I'm coming up. I'm about to put. I'm coming. I got.
Yeah,
you're. Why is the warden always after me?
You know, you got that.
I know, I just.
Yes.
I'm not
mocking
this. You have
10,000
points.
With that good of an ass, I'd come after you, bro.
Dude, come on.
No, I'm taking my time.
You're gonna take it.
Unless I'm getting surrounded by zombies.
Just outside of your front door.
I'm getting on the plane.
Yeah, buddy.
Alright, everyone get up here so no one gets left behind.
Like last time, and I had to hold out for like. We had to hold out for like 10 rounds.
Alright, everyone get on.
Is everyone...
Get on, back up, you gotta back up a little bit. You gotta back up just a little...
Did I just watch someone die?
Oh, we're all on? Alright.
I just watched someone's death.
Fly on the wings, my love.
Why is someone standing up?
I think that's me.
No.
That's me. I'm running. Alright, guys. Only use your health retriever.
Yep. You can only use your health retriever.
Just so you guys know, there's probably gonna be like 12.
There's gonna be 6.
There's gonna be 10. I got the sweeper.
So, face up on the floor. La cerveza, por favor. Oh my god. You guys are Asian.
You're an Asian.
Someone needs to train.
You're an Asian. Oh, hey, look. He's here.
How many of them are here?
Only one right now.
I want to use my ray gun so bad, but I can't.
No, only.
I know.
I mean, if it comes down to it and you absolutely... like, need a gun, we could do it next round, but...
I got...
Alright, it's understandable, I'm gonna still try it
myself, I just lost every single one of my birds.
Oh, no. Well, guys, start using your gun, get up on the Harris Redeemer. I mean, someone's using their gun anyways, I can hear a gun shooting off.
Because I was told I could. No, this is where we all die.
Nope. Yep. Yo, you got me with that ray gun.
I'm trying.
I have a ray gun.
Screw you!
I tried. I ran out of ammo.
I'm gone.
Sir, you are a good man.
Did everyone pack a punch what they want to pack a punch?
I pack a punch what I had enough money to pack a punch. I was trying to press Y to get in the electric chair.
I was joking. Oh, look, we have an audience. Yes, rub your barbed wire body all over me.
What the fudge?
Zombies are covered in barbed wire, they're not. Oh, hey, bro. Look, a new friend.
Wait, where am I at? There I am.
Yeah, I forgot where I was going.
Wait, who else is back here?
Your mom? Everyone, I'm pretty sure. I don't think one person wants to stay down there alone. That's too much. It's way too much.
What are you talking about? I'm down there right now.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
What if you are? You're down there alone.
Are you serious? You guys left me?
Yes, sir.
Here, go try to get the Hell's Redeemer.
I was joking, dude. I'm not down there anymore. I was the first one back. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, that's right, because you were like, I left you guys.
Yeah, and then I was the second one.
I was like, I'm not dying again.
I'm not dying again. I lost all my stuff. It's not
dude,
right.
Parts. You know how long that took to get? Like, 42 rounds?
Who has the parts for the acid gas?
I have one part. There's another part in the infirmary. Here.
Come on, guys.
I can't find any of the riot shield part. Like, they're not where they're supposed to spawn.
Wait, no.
Preston, I think it's up here.
No, it's right here. I have the... Wait, it's supposed to be right here. Does anyone grab any of the acid gap parts?
Yeah, everyone has the acid gap parts. Not just... Oh, wait. There's part of it.
The shield would be a good... asset to have right now.
It would have been an exceptional asset to have at the freaking bridge.
Does anyone know where the acid gap parts spawn? Because I don't.
I mean, normally there's supposed to be one right here.
Yeah, I seen it earlier, unless someone grabbed it.
Huh.
Well, I think I grabbed it. Never mind. I'm retarded.
Oh, because we only have one part.
There's one in the warden's office.
Did we grab that?
No, I don't think so. I'm going to grab it now.
I don't even think anyone checked.
Oh, my doggo's barking.
We should try to fight the electric man next. And by that, I mean, let's go in transit. That's
yeah,
fun.
I'm down.
Oh, we're going to try transit next? All right.
Yeah. Transit's a lot easier with a lot of people.
Bro, this is our new group. Whenever we're gonna record a video, this is
my
the group.
My bank on transit is maxed out, dude. Alright, get on my level.
It's not just your transit bank, retard. It's your entire bank all to get. How I get it entire. See what I did there?
Wait. where are the acid gap ports? Never mind. Where's the last one?
Honestly, don't know.
Protect me. Actually, not that joke. That was funny.
My life is with the oppression.
The other acid gap pieces is hold up, it's over.
The feeling that be blessing. I found
it's
that
no over here.
Oh yo, we gotta grab those parts.
What parts?
Grabbing it. Oh, wait, you can't grab them yet. You can't grab the skulls yet. We didn't do an essential thing.
I got one of them.
One of the skulls?
Yeah.
Guys, let's get.
I think.
We need to get.
Oh, never mind.
I mean, does it show?
I just made a really stupid mistake. The last zombie ran into me and it killed me because I didn't. Thank you, buddy. So, do we have the last part or not? No, we don't. Okay.
I mean, does anyone even have the gun?
I have the blunder yet. Well, it's a sweeper right now, but...
I mean, I'm pretty sure this only works for that person.
Yeah, I don't know. It does, but I would like to have it.
Well, screw you then, no.
Where's the part at least?
I'm only only doing this for the insurance. I'm probably not even going down that way.
Oh, look, there's zombies. Oh, look, there's a lot of zombies. Oh, look, I might die.
Cool. Oh, ray gun's two shot now, isn't it?
I refuse to die. Oh, bro.
Justice is starting to get...
Thanks, guys, for the backup. I really appreciate
okay,
the help.
Listen, someone else is hosting after this, like...
Alright, I'm sorry my internet is...
I'm not doing it, because my internet's worse than his. I live in the middle of freaking nowhere, and I get, like, 3 meg internet.
Then again, I have my sister on the internet right now, my dad on the internet right now, my little brother on the internet.
I get 3 meg download, and, like, 0.4 upload.
Like, everyone in my house right now is on the internet, basically.
Yeah, and then...
Who took the gondola? Oh, shoot, I almost ran down there. Don't take it.
Well, I'm trapped in the showers. Better not bend over. Cause I was gonna. Oh.
I'm having a good time. What about you?
I'm honestly trapped in the showers. Oh no, I'm not.
What?
I'm trying to think of where all these pieces are.
But,
I have never built the shield, and I've never built the acid gat, so I don't know.
I have twice. Yeah, I built it twice.
Oh, I got the Galil. Oh, the Galil's actually a pretty good gun on this round.
Yeah. Yeah. Galil's always a good gun. Like, it never gets bad.
Oh, screw that. I got the death machine.
Happy Mexican.
Dad. Can you pack a punch the death machine?
Yes.
I'm doing it. I don't care if it's bad or good. I'm doing it. I'm gonna be the heavy, cause I got both the LSAT and the death machine. I'm gonna be the heavy.
Well,
does anyone else?
Chewy.
I got the ray gun mark too.
Oh, great.
Lucky.
Yes. And I went down. Darn it, I just lost all my perks.
I'm not taking it.
Why not?
Because it's too overpowered.
Grab it! I don't even think you can get the Mark II on this map, can you?
Yeah, you can get the ray gun or the Mark II on any map if you have the DLC.
No, I reload so slow now.
I only have. I'm out of ammo in my ray gun. I don't know if I've ever done that.
I gotta go back and get all my.
My blunder got still one shot though.
I'm not gonna have enough money to get my stupid thing.
We've been playing for an hour and 3 minutes.
Have we?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
No, we haven't.
So my recording's been going for an hour and 3 minutes and 11 seconds.
I mean, we're all.
It's gonna be one heck of a file.
One heck of a
file. I'm not even gonna edit it.
Not even gonna edit it, just put it in all.
Yep.
I mean, you can cut it into parts and put in like two different episodes.
Yeah, I guess I could do that, but meh.
I mean, that's what I would do personally. Cause, you know,
I would do that, but that's too hard, man.
Yeah, because then you gotta wait for the video to render each time you cut it.
Well, too, you gotta remember where you cut it at. That's not where I wanna go.
Cause I'm just saying, and I mean this in the most polite way possible. Who's gonna watch an hour and 20 minute video from a nobody YouTuber?
Why not?
I mean that.
I got 177 subs. I get 10 views per video, but.
I mean your most viewed video is like 1,000.5 views.
Yeah.
Your second most viewed is like 1,000.3. Your third most viewed is like 1,000.2.
How do you get these?
I'm rounded up. Like 1,200 would be 1,000.2.
No, it would be 1,200.
Yeah.
Yeah, 1,200. That's what I was saying.
No, you were saying 1,000.2.
Oh, I'm stupid.
Yeah. Crap.
We've noticed.
Hey, it's not my fault I'm Mexican.
Are you really Mexican? Are
yeah, he is. We all sort of.
I actually am.
He's cool with being racist, though.
I wouldn't be making these jokes if I wasn't, bro.
Sure about that. Everybody makes Mexican jokes. I don't care who you are.
I wouldn't make black jokes if I wasn't black. Wait.
I do sometimes.
I mean, an occasional fried chicken joke is always funny. Oh, we actually need to go down to the docks and get that final gas tank. To support a family of five.
That's funny.
We need to go. Everybody, group together.
N-I-G-G-E-R.
No, how do you starve a black man?
With watermelon.
How do you spell Canadian?
You hide a food stamp in the Philippines.
That's messed up.
What do you call a bunch of Mexicans running down a hill?
Mudslide.
Yeah.
That's racist as fudge.
I mean, it could also be fudge going down the mountain.
If there's a Mexican and a black man in a car, who's driving?
The cop.
Yeah.
We need to go down to the docks, guys. Come on.
We can't get out of the freaking infirmary.
Yeah, we can if we have faith.
This is the furthest I've been able to get out.
Gosh darn it.
I need a gun. Oh, never mind. When did we get a max ammo?
I got it.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm about to be there. I'm literally about to be there.
There's a fire sale.
He left. He did it, not me.
What are you talking about?
He's mean.
Oh, look, here. It's a fire sale.
Yeah, that's what I said as we went down. I saw the fire sale and I almost cried. Tear came to my eye.
Go get the gas, bud.
Oh, crap.
We're coming for you, man.
I'm gonna go with all my guns because I'm pretty sure no one's able to revive
me. Hey, if I can get up there quick enough, I will revive you.
Well, I'm not gonna move. I'm upstairs. Like all the way at the top. Like where the thing is to go down to the docks, I'm all the way up there.
Oh,
Did you
Oh, I forgot about you. I'm sorry.
Come on, Preston, hurry. Everything's going to red. I'm about to die.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm coming for you.
Preston,
I'm right here.
Preston.
I got you. No, I don't.
Can't get him.
Preston. Preston.
Down here, can you call it back for me so I
get a- No!
Well, there goes my all pack-a-punch weapons.
I'm gonna cry.
Don't you worry.
I think this is where we die.
No, it's not. I'm staying alive no matter what,
Peggy. I'm like on the other side of Electric Cherry if you get up here in time.
I'm not even
And
trying.
The world came tumbling down.
God, I'm coming. Don't die.
At least we wouldn't have died on an odd number round.
Come on. No, you gotta survive. You gotta survive till round 19, then kill yourself.
Please, someone hurry. I'm on the way there. Yes. It's that boy.
Tumbling down in the city.
Okay, I'm not sure if I killed him or not, but I damaged him. Step up and got
you. Don't worry, FaZe. I got you. Step up and got everything. Oh, shit. That's a lot of
money. I feel F-word. Like secretly, like, after, like, we get done with this game and, like, we hang up, you guys are just gonna, like, start judging me. Like, who? That annoying Mexican.
I'm dead.
I am dead. Well, not literally, but I'm getting there.
It's all up to you now. If you die here, just... Oh, these two people have ray guns.
I had a ray gun, but I'm down. If you come get me, I can cover you.
I'm dead.
I'm getting there.
the world came tumbling down.
This dude said, "Listen, covering my tracks."
Maybe we shouldn't have went to the docks. Maybe we should have just staked it out, you know?
Okay, here's what happened. Here's how I died. I went to go save my friend, and then the big dude came and killed me.
I shot him about 10 times with my ray gun, but he didn't die.
I died because they left in the gondola, and I went to turn around, and I turned around, zombies were there.
Yeah, and I tried reviving you, but...
There.
Don't kill it. Oh my god.
I'm back. I don't have a weapon, but I'm back.
Everybody kill themselves. Get the wall.
Wait, how did you get this to come here?
Oh!
I like a lot! I bet nobody will kill themselves.
I won't.
What's my house with potato?
What are the odds you hang yourself right here right now on the Skype call?
Yeah, stop it! I'm trying to open this, and all I can see is throwback, throwback, throwback. I'm not even seeing the X thing. All I hear is throwback, throwback.
Oh my lordy.
Oh, I got the end part.
Sweet Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Bro, I got the Barrett, the best gun. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, boy.
You can do the jump scare now. Dude, you can do the jump scare. Do not
revive. I've already done it to him before.
Don't revive him. If you go down, you can't be revived.
Alright, so now it's literally you have to stake it out.
I literally killed myself on purpose.
I got the Galil, guys!
Yeah!
Oh. The walls came.
Dude, the death machine is really good until it runs out of ammo. Then it takes an hour and a half to reload. Hello, base.
Can I use my afterlife? That's my question.
We're scissoring right now.
Oh yeah, Mr.
Kyle.
Oh yeah. Afterlife. No, only because
I need. Wait, you all want to see my break dancing?
Not only because I needed to see what you guys are doing.
I gave him head.
Well, that was a good run. An hour and 12 run. Minutes.
An hour and 12 minutes. Huh. Yeah. We may have wasted an hour and 12 minutes to survive, but it was worth it.
My bones at 9%.